Hello YouTube, this is Duke the Porcupine, and today I will teach you how and where to catch a pufferfish in Stardew Valley. The pufferfish can be caught only during summer in sunny weather between 12 p.m. and 4 p.m. You can find the pufferfish anywhere in the ocean area, though deeper water still helps. The fish is worth 200, 250, and 300 gold respectively. It's also needed in the specialty fish bundle. That's it for this tutorial. Hope you guys can catch your pufferfish. I'll see you guys next time.